What up, guys? Say what you were gonna say earlier.
Alex Otten is here. He's a returning alumni, and he's waiting outside to do the warm-up with us.
He's also a bummy.
He's a predator.
Whoa.
His reaction.
We have free meet today.
Money.
And then we race tomorrow, unexpectedly, because we were supposed to race Saturday, but it looked like it was gonna get canceled, so it's tomorrow. And I got some nice shorts.
Yeah, you will get disqualified, and I will agree with their decision if you do that, okay? Any profanity, okay, language, that's...
Today, we have pre-meet, and we're doing 30 minutes easy with three strides after, and we got to come to Sioux Park because running from Stevens is too hilly. And we did 4x mile repeats yesterday, so we're a little fatigued and probably not the best for racing. Got done with 30 minutes and like a little strides, and everyone felt pretty tired, but that's pretty common since we had a workout yesterday. But tomorrow's gonna be like 50, it should be good for racing.
I don't know what you to say. No. Yeah, Miles, you go.
I need Josh. You both do it.
Yeah, do it at the same time. Josh, stand there for.
We will see you guys tomorrow. See you later.
Do you guys want to say something to the vlog?
Oh, is it recording?
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Guys, welcome back to the next day.
West River invite.
We're going to win.
Oh my gosh.
Maybe.
That's it.
The boys are about to warm up. It's 12:40. We're all going in the mile.
Indeed.
Going to go fast. And the 8. So, yeah.
Probably be twilight 8 by how slow this meet is.
Do you guys want to say anything to the vlog?
No. Subscribe to DQ Vlogs.
Tell us about how you're feeling.
I'm feeling immaculate right now.
What are your goals for this race?
Just finish it.
All right. There you have it, folks. How are you feeling?
Horrible.
Okay. What's your time goal for today?
Four.
Okay, four flat. Right, any other goals for this race? Any people you want to beat?
No.
Just win it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Hi.
How are you feeling?
Feeling pretty good.
Okay.
Aaron got me sick.
Screw Aaron, honestly. Alright, Grady, how are you feeling?
Feeling pretty good.
Okay, any time goals?
Sub 4:30.
Like
today.
Who are you gonna try to hold on to today?
I mean, I'm ranked second behind Simeon, but I'd be a little bit behind him.
You're not going out with him?
Well, I'll probably go out with him. I think everyone will go out with him first lap. But,
okay, everybody's going out with Simeon.
But then he will start dropping.
The glorified pacer.
Okay. All right. There you have it, folks. Any last words?
No, it's a beautiful day, and me and everyone's gonna race good.
It is a beautiful day. All right.
Nice job, Brady. Nice job.
Yeah.
Hey, nice job. There you go.
Same thing, like, fast.
Probably, yeah. She's gonna be closer.
don't believe in shooting stars, but she believe in shoes and cars. Wood floors in the new apartment, couture from the store's departments. You more like love to start shit. I'm more of the trips to Florida, order the hors d'oeuvres, views of the water, straight from a page of your favorite author. And the weather's so breezy, man, why can't life always be this easy? She in the mirror dancing so sleazy. I get a call like, where are you, Yeezy? And try to hit you with the old wapty, till I got flashed by the paparazzi. Damn, these niggas got me. I hate these niggas more than a Nazi.
As I recall, I know you love to show off, but I never thought that you would take it this far.
We just got done with the 1600. He got first and I got second. I ran a 4:34.
4:14.
Good start to the season. Not what I was looking for. So yeah. What he was looking for though?
What I was looking for, you know. Coach told me 4:12 to 4:15. Took care of that, so ready for Arcadia.
Oh. New update, I'm coming to Arcadia with Simeon.
Yeah, he's hopping the 2 mile. He's gonna take us through.
I'm gonna take us through like 2 minutes.
And a half.
Yeah. I'll go 4:10 first lap.
What do I know?
Been all on my brain, and if somebody would have told me a month ago front and oh yo, I wouldn't want to know. If somebody would have told me,
all right guys, we're warming up for the 8 now. It go off in like an hour or so. Doing boys 200 right now, and then 8 is like the last event, and yeah, we're gonna see what we could throw down
out of the glass of my memories museum. I'm just saying, hey Mona Lisa, come home. You know you can't roam without Caesar.
I know you had to show off, but I never thought that you would take it this far. What do I know?
What up, guys? Just got done with the last event, the 800. I went, I got second, and you got first. Sean, what'd you get?
Close to dead last.
All right. Huh. I ran like 204, 203.
Trevor, join the block. 153.
Join the block, Trevor.
What? What'd you run? 153. Kind of mid, low-key. Low-key mid. Low-key, I was right there with him.
Ah! Here. Oh, I stepped in spit.
They were fast. Oh. Grady stepped in spit.
Videoing it.
And they're doing their cool down.
Oh, that'll be it for this vlog. And we'll see you in the next vlog. Peace out, guys. Back in the park.